This is Nina. She's passionate about ballroom dancing. Her life motto states that determination leads to success. She can be best characterized as a reliable teammate.
This is Anna, who enjoys traveling, drawing, and Van Gogh. Be who you want to seem, says Socrates, and that is a good piece of advice for her. She is a cozy person with good performance skills.
Now we'll talk about Miriam. She loves spending lovely evenings with pen and paper. Like Walt Disney, she believes that once you can dream it, you can do it. She's a fighter and literally never, ever gives up.
Court. Papers. Lots of papers. And time. Days, months, years. Is it even worth it? You are the only one who can make the decision. But be aware that you always have the alternative, which in this case might be mediation. There are certain ways to resolve the dispute, one of which was characteristic for Georgia since time immemorial, when a mediator was resolving the dispute solely with the help of the disputing parties. The other option is to resolve the dispute using the force. Third, and the best alternative based on the consensus and the parties' ability to resolve the dispute on their own with the help of a mediator. Once upon a time, there were two entrepreneurs, and there was one orange left in the world, and they both wanted it for their business. You know how the rest of the story goes. The point is...
Hello, my name is Nino Bijiashvili.
Hello, I am Mariam Gagutadze.
Morning, I'm Anna Jikia.
I welcome you.
I welcome you.
I welcome you to the mediation.